also wanted to spend a day or two reaching out to women who actually are in the military. And for me, I think my role is one of encouragement. It's one of gratitude. To get a chance today to shake 20 women's hands and say, I'm so grateful for what you're doing for our country. I'm so grateful you've made the sacrifice and that you made this choice.